Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Darkest Dungeon. We already had ourselves a hell of a time last time. I think we've got only one person still stuck at level 3. Everybody else is at level 4 and above. Between the sane world, yeah, Gregory's kind of taking a break, getting his disease looked at, so he's going to be out, unfortunately. But the next one he goes on will probably push him up to level 4. But in the meantime, maybe we can get a few others onto level 5. Ah, too bad Reynolds kind of out for this round too. But I think did I use my freebie already? Yeah, I did. Okay, that's actually super okay. And then I went on a huge spending spree. Got pretty much all my stuff up to level 3, I guess, for skills and such. Or who did I stop at? Who did I stop at, rather? Dismas doesn't have it. Derjardine has it. Adnell I can't do because he's getting some stuff looked at or whatever. But I think after this next one, we should be able to get everybody else up to level 3 on the old skillsy skills. We'll see how much we got to do here. 24 and 60. That's going to take a bit, especially getting all the portraits. Those seem to be rather hard to get. But that's okay. We're all taken care of. Let's go do maybe just a short one. Just a short one. We could get Halle in there. We'll put him in instead of Reynold. Mortimer, I think. Oh, no. Mortimer was out last time. She got to level 4, but that's okay. Vupont, I think we'll put in as number 2. He likes number 2. Yeah. And then who are we going to put in as our tanky tank here? I think pretty much the only one left then is Mowbray. He's the only one that's kind of front line out of everybody who's left. Oh, but look at that. Oh, super good. Super good. All right, this is a nice shorty, so I won't have to provision up too much. Oh, no, this isn't a shorty. I thought this was a shorty. Is it not? Oh, that one's selected. No, I wanted to select this one. Whoops. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. All right, and now everything's starting to get real serious. Like, they're starting to get veterans or beyond here, which is not super great. Not super great, because it means we got to actually play a little bit smarter than I have been. So let's get provisioned up and going here. Actually, wait. If I, like, keep clicking out of it, will it, like, give me random stuff? It will not. Okay, that's fine. All right, so two of that. Stack of torches, stack of food, and we are going to the ruins, which is... What is the ruins known for? Bleeding? Or poison? I think bleeding, right? Let's take 3 bandages with us. And maybe an herb. We'll take 3 bandages and an herb. Guess which scythe-wielding lich is playable in the Shovel Knight today? I don't know. Spectre Knight, maybe? Yeah, I saw the announcement on Steam. That's super rad. I was under the impression it would be another DLC I needed to purchase, or expansion I needed to purchase, but apparently I don't, so which is great. So I'm super excited. Gonna be super excited to play that at some point as well. The Spectre Torment going. Had a lot of fun with Plague of Shadows, tell you what. I think everybody's ready, set and ready to go. Let's do this. A nice quick shorty.
The fiends must be driven back.
Alright, what do we got here? Begin than the seat of our noble line. So I was kind of cruising around the interwebs today. People still call it that. And I found a pack of like super short voice clips of the narrator from Darkest Dungeon. I forget who does the narration, which is unfortunate. Something Wayne or whatever. Sorry, I don't remember the name. But I found a pack of voice clips made specifically for Twitch notifications, for like follower notifications, subscribers, and shit like that. That stuff is gold. It is super gold. And it made me laugh quite a bit. Too bad I don't really have any use for it, because I don't want to do like that kind of obnoxious garbage, so. I just found it out there and it was like, wow, that's super actually fun. Super fun and cool. That was a good story. Oh, damn it. Mowbray's got a thing for gold now, too. But at least we got a map, so let's see what we're dealing with here. So we don't need to go to the room to the north, which is great. That'll save us some time. But we do need to pretty much take this right to the end for everybody else. Yeah, let's read the books. Son of a bitch. curses. Fuck. That's right. Hey, we got a free supplies. All right. Oh, that's right. We got the hero's ring on him, so that should be good. Let's just slice and dice a little bit. Oh, 16. 16 for a total of 6. I love it. 7 to 13, guaranteed. Awesome. And let's just stabby stab. Perfect. Perfect. Anyone who bought the game before today gets Plague and Spectre free, and I suppose King Knight, and then him. Ah, damn it. So I didn't really need to buy Spectre's, or not Spectre. I need to buy a Plague separately way back when then. Oh, well, that's okay. I like supporting. Supporting the devs. Good thing. All right. We haven't even entered the room yet. I think we should be all right. 78? Yeah. Can we get another, like, supplies here? Would be real nice. Nope. All right. That's okay. He is resistant to stun a little bit, but we're gonna... Sure you can! Anyways. Yeah, perfect. That gives this guy up to the front here. Let's see. 15. 15. 15. All right, well, let's do it. Oh, crit for 3. Radical. Nice. And she's de-stressing from that, too, so that's baller. Let's do Abyssal Artillery. A little bit more on him. Hey, what? Oh, I was looking at the wrong thing for that. Oopsie. That's right. All right, crush. 8 to 17. Can we do it? Can we do it? Oh, should we risk it, though? Let's try it. Ah, nice. High roll. Beautiful. Ah, nice. Good dodge. Wow, these guys. These guys are really doing it. Fucking love it. Ah, he's going to get another go, though. Please miss again. Ow, my shoulder. That's all right. That's all right. I think we can oh, no, he's going to be done anyways. Let's bleed this. Oh, he's not going to bleed probably since he's a fucking skeleton. That was dumb. Good dodge, though. So let's Fester Vapors here. And that should take him down enough, I think, right? 2 of 15. Yeah, he's done. He'll be done next round. I could risk healing him, but we're not going to do that. We're just going to stabby stab. And assuming he actually hits, boom, and he did. Excellent. All right, and he'll be dead next time. So let's go heals. Nice. Boom, ba, boom, 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 ba, boom, boom, boom. I could at least give him like a... give him the final say on this, I guess. There we go. Nice. Good loots too. Ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more battles. That's fine. We got some more books here. How about you read another book? Dull and uninteresting. All right, well, that's fine. Oops. Ah, I should have fucking popped a torch. Oh, well. Okay, so we can't Shoryuken him, but we can finish him. 8 to 17, huh? Nice! Another high roll. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Game upgraded to Treasure Trove. You're in the clear. Yep. Yep, I did see that. I did see it was renamed, so I'm like, yeah, boy. Super good. All right, what do we got? We got 5 to 8, so if we get a super lucky roll, we can take this bitch out. Ah, low roll, though. How about we stab him? 7 to 13. Ah, damn it, 2 low rolls right in a row. I don't like that. Oh, but we can yell him to death, maybe. Ah, only 1. That's all right. At least he's super debuff. Damn it, gets a hit in. What a shit. Can I get my healer in there? Nice. All right. Oh, crit heal for 4. He should be back up. Yeah, back up full. All right, slice and dice. Ka-chunk, ka-chunk. Boom, boom. All right, perfect. Forgot to pop a torch, so whatever. X already been looted. Oh, look. Oh, no. 2 spiders. I don't know. I don't know if we can do it. All right, 95% to hit. You better fucking hit him. Come on, really? 95 to hit and you couldn't fucking do it. Oh my goodness, please. All right, at least we got our healer kind of coming in to clean up. My goodness. Kind of garbage was that? Stupid ass RNG. All right, we're doing another Batul here, aren't we? Oh. All right, we're gonna have to play this a little better. How about we sure you can? Yeah, nice. That pushes him back. That gets this one all nice up in front. 7 to 13, so super high roll can do it. I would rather do this. Oh, nice. Good crit on that bitch. I love it. So I'm hoping that he gets to go before she does so I can get a fucking one-hit KO on that. However, 2-2 plus whatever. So let's do this. Damn it, of course. Get that stressful incantation in there. Ouch, please don't bleed, thank you. However, oh, he's stunned, so it doesn't really fucking matter. But, oh, that's right, I forget that his party buff is so super cool. Both of his party buffs are great. See, look, 7 dodge, 3 speed. Oh, he is so good. Too bad he's like my super heavy hitter and I want to just do shit. All right, so how much is this going to do to them? 1-2 only. All right. Let's take care of business here. 8-17. Yeah, there we go. Good roll. Good roll. Hopefully this dude misses. Ow, my shoulder. Stop that. That's right. We'll get like a free heals in this or something. How much? 10-21. Oh, beautiful. Good crit. Anybody else see that? Nobody else saw that hype, huh? Ow. Oh, chest shot that time. All right. Let's get him healed up. Nice. Crit heal for 4. Beautiful. So let's just stab this guy, I guess, and he'll die from poison. The enemy crumbles. So let's bolster everybody. Yeah, get hype. Get fucking hype. Oh, it's too bad I don't have any recovery moves with this guy. All right, just fucking finish him. Crit. Anybody see that? Anybody getting hype from that? No? Nah. I've already got a sly eye patch, though, don't I? Yes, I do. All right, well, that's good for... Ornate Fountain of Holy Purport. All right, so who's got the worst shit that we can maybe get rid of? No. Maybe we'll have Vupont touch it? Yeah, you go touch it. Oh, or Propitations, I guess. What the fuck's a Propitation? All right. Yeah, I knew about the light stuff. That's why I'm always pretty much checking it. Like, can I get another battle in there with double plus scouting and double plus monster supplies there? I'm kind of scared of the dark still a little bit, so it's all right. Oh, everybody have a good meal. Everybody's pretty much the full. Oh, really? Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't know that the darkness bonus applied to curios. How interesting. TIL. Nice. We got skilled gambler out of that. Guess she read the dummy's guide to gambling or whatever. That's good. That's better than the gross ass hentai that was in those stacks before. Bent on preventing passage. All right, let's keep that lit. Keep this party lit. All right, one more room. Oh, who's got our trap sense? 90, 120, geez. Why would you even look any further? Bam. Got a Betul coming up here, so yeah, may as well. In Radiance, just for the benefit. No supplies there. Oh, why does he get to go first? What a fuck. Oh, good. He missed. He was yelling the wrong direction, apparently. I kind of love it, actually. All right, how much? 5-8. Or I could do this. Soften him up a little bit so that my abyssal artillery, which is coming up later, or I could do this 2-3 plus what is it? 4? Four, which would be 6. Still not going to be enough. All right. So let us hope for a good roll. Oh, there we go. 20. Beautiful. Please don't. Oh, no. Stupid, stressful incantations. All right, that's okay. Let's just bash the shit out of this guy. 8-17, we're going to need a high roll. 14. Fuck. Ow. Please don't bleed him. Thank you. All right, we're going to do our Abyssal Artillery here. Nice. Okay, I can get down with that. That one's going to be done for poison soon. And unfortunately, he didn't get only one of them. All right, that's good. That's good. That's fine. Let us then, let's see how fast this guy. Speed 5. How fast are our dudes? Speed 4. Or speed 8. Okay, so it's probably a good chance we're going to go before him anyway. So, let us do this. Curse slice. Eat shit. And then we'll stab you. Oh, beautiful. Anybody else see that? No? Nobody else is getting hype over that crit, huh? That's a bummer. Trifling victory. All right. Well, what can we get rid of? A debuff charm, blah, 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 blah. Nothing else. We don't have any portraits, unfortunately. I guess I could get rid of a shovel. I'm not going to need any more of those. Let's take that because it's worth something. And keys. I might actually need a key for that one, so we'll hang on to that. We could ditch the rest of our food, probably. Just have a little in between battle meal here, and we'll take that. All right, beautiful. Use our last torch. Ah, come on, sparkle up. What the fuck? Oh, it's got some loot. What do we got? Oh, we got some poison. I don't care about the poison or the anti-poison, whatever. Check that one. Please give me some portraits. It'd be real nice. Glittering gold. I've already got a stack of those. I do. Shit. All right, let's use the rest of those. All right, final battle. Embrace it. Be molded by it. That's funny you go with the Bane quotes, because the Game Grumps I watched today was very heavily Bane with their funny voices and such. It was quite entertaining. All right, 10 to 21. Can we get a good roll here? Oh, and a crit on top of it. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All right. Oh, we got the wine spiller here too, so that's not great. How fast is our dude? 6. Fuck, why is he so slow? Ooh. All right, well, let's see what we can do here. 5 to 8. Can we get like a super high roll here? Oh, beautiful. All right. Like to see that. Let's do the demon's pull. Whoosh. Whoop. Nice. All right. He's going to get to throw one glass of wine at us and he missed. Beautiful. Please miss with this. Yeah, nice. Oh, it's going to be perfect. All right. So let's get rid of this guy first. Getting his wine throwing bitch ass out of here. Oh, of course. And they go first. But nice. Nice dodge. Nice dodge. No, it wasn't the Zelda Grumps. I've been avoiding that as well. Which is unfortunate since they only put out 2 vids a day now. But I understand. I understand why they do that. For sure. Okay. Let's see what we can ditch for that. Bandages, I guess. Yeah, let's go for the bandages. Take that. Continue adventuring, look in the chesty chest, open the chesty chest. Yeah, it was the new Kirby one for today. Oh show. And 25 gold, which I really don't care about. Because everything I have is worth more, except for this. Except for this, we'll just use it, I guess. Suppose I probably should have used that before the battle. Alright, we're done. Let's get the fuck out. More bones. Count our pennies. Devils remanded to their abyss. So I know at least one of our dudes is going to level up. I think it was Hale, since he only had 2 to go. So he'll be at level 5. We can buy him some super awesome gear. Then outfit the rest of our dudes, right? Yeah, there we go. That's what I like to see. All right, what do we got? Armor Tinker. Beautiful. And Spasm of the Entrails. You can just call it diarrhea. Again, we don't need to be fancy about this. You can just call it diarrhea. All right. Beautiful. Let the organ notes ring. Oh, that's right. From the abbey. Oh, that's why I couldn't fucking... I needed to drag him right from here. You know, back when they were doing, like, the graveyard, one of these dudes can be brought back to life type thing. And like, eh. So who do we got? We got a 0. And we got another 0. Sorry. I really would like to get another healer, like a dedicated healer, but... Not at level 0s. No, thank you. That is just worthless. Okay, so let's sell this. Let's sell this. Let's sell this. What is that? A swordsman's crest? What does Reynold have? He already has a swordsman's crest. Let's get rid of that. What's this? Sturdy greaves. That's only for move skills and shit, so I don't care. Everything else is good. The G playthroughs. What does that mean? You got me at a loss there. Okay, so we have some cash. Let's go take care of a little disease first and maybe de-stress these dudes since they came back kind of stressed. No, Holly's doing all right. Mortimer's going to be hanging out in the fucking sanitarium the way it is to get rid of her diarrhea for 750 G's. I'm still not going to have enough for anything, really. Okay, 756. Yeah, their play of everything was pretty good. I did like that. That was nice and chill. Always good to have him do a nice chill one every now and again, you know? Okay, so Regami's back in action. We'll try to bump him to level 4. Who got to level 5 that, that needs some extra gear? Hale. There we go. 2400. Wow. All right. Oh, I see. Okay. I'm like seeing what the fuck is going on. All right. So let's get that up. Oh, super good. Oh, he is a master occultist now. Ooh, maybe I should have traded some of these in. Since I seem to always have a surplus of these gosh dang things. How many do I need, actually? I need to have 26 left. And I need 24 deeds. So let's see what we got now that it's too late. 18. That should be enough, yeah? Let's do it. I need 7. Which should leave it at 29, which should still be okay, yeah? Yeah, beautiful. Alright, should have done that before. Didn't do it again. Oh, they're April Fool's prank videos. Yeah. I pulled those up for like a minute and then I'm like, you know what? This isn't for me. This is not for me. So I'm like, yeah, all right, that's cool. I mean, I'm glad that people branch out and do new things like that, but it just did not do it for me. All right, so Blacksmith is super, super good and ready to go. What's the town event? Oh, yeah, those two. That's right. The guild. How much was it to get the guild going here? 11 and 29. Oh, yeah, more portraits than I'll ever have at one time. Oh, 24 and 60 was the one I was looking for, right? Yikes. Yeah, it's going to be a long way until we get that. And we only got 12,000, so we don't have a lot that we can do. I think Adnell was the next one that needed it. Oh, my goodness. So how much is this going to be? I have Hounds Rush in that. I don't have Cry Havoc. Do I have Guard Dog? No, I have Lick Wounds in this. So I'm going to be a little bit more selective with the shit that I buy here. So I've got... Do I have the Wicked Slice? No, I've got the Open Vein. And the Grape Shot I use a lot. The Pistol Shot I definitely use. Point Blank I don't use, I don't think. And Tracking Shot I use every now and again. And then Picard. Oh, Picard, I use pretty much all of these. That'll be about, should be about right there. I think Renald will be the battle heal and the smites and the yelling of the front two parts and the stunning blow. Okay, that leaves us with just enough. Just enough. To provision up for the next fight here. But everybody else is looking pretty top-notch for their level 3 skills. So once we get our guild upgraded to get these, that'll be nice. Bump up to level 4 right away. I do want to look for another dedicated healer. They're coming in at level 0 is not great. I don't need that shit. And everybody else is doing good. We already got our dude, or our lady, excuse me, our lady, committed to get her diarrhea looked at. So that's good. Let's see what else we can do. Okay, looks like we've got boss, or we could do a scout. Do a short scout. That should get us more than 3, yeah? So maybe we can send Regami Reynold is now back and ready for action. Ooh, he is ready to go. Let's take Reynold instead of Mowbray. Oh, he won't because of Regami, right? Yeah, what a bastard. All right. Fucking... All right, that's fine. We're just doing a scout, so we don't necessarily need heals. But I would like somebody to be a support here. Let's take Reynold. Actually, Reynold can go in the back, and then maybe Ashwil? Or Bassett. Can Bassett do the heals? He can. Oh, he can. Oh. But only to himself. No, to anybody. Okay, yeah. That's actually really solid. Let's take Bassett. He's kind of low on the old level 4 front, so we'll take him along. Oh, Jardine, though. Let's take her instead of Reynold. Oh, but I could take them both. Because Bassett's just barely up in there. Oh, man. We've got too many. We've got, like, too many that need to fucking go out and prove themselves a little bit. And Mowbray's actually pretty high, so why don't we take Botterill instead? Oh, but he won't because of Regami. Right. And he's kind of our focus right now. All right. What was I gonna do? what was I gonna do? Fuck! Oh no. I lost it. I lost what I was gonna do. It was like a super good plan too. I was gonna put somebody else instead of Bassett here, I think. Oh, maybe it was Ashwil. But she kinda need, well, she's pretty high as well. It was gonna be Bassett. It was gonna be Botterill, but he doesn't like Regami for some reason. I could send Dismas instead. Dismas will go with anybody. Yeah, he doesn't fucking care. All right, that's good. That's good right there, actually. And I don't really have enough money to go take care of quirks while I'm doing this. So let's go. Alien Engine, one of your favorite Gundam weapons. Is that the one where you have to get super, super close to have it do serious damage? Where are we going? We're going to the Wield. So let's take some more bandages. Maybe another poison, some herbs. It's gonna be a shorty, so let's take that. Maybe only 10 food since we didn't use a full stack last time. Couple shovels, couple keys. We'll take one more herb, I guess. That looks good. I don't remember what the heavy boots did. Yeah. I'm looking forward to taking another run through of that, though. Especially with the update. Holy shit. Enter the Gungeon. One of my favorite games. And I don't toss around words like favorite very often, so, you know. Alright, everybody's kind of itching for a fight here. Oh, this looks kind of evil. What do we got? A troubling effigy. Let's ignore that. The word troubling really makes me a little hesitant to touch that shit. Nothing doing there. All right, free scouts. I like that. Empty ass room. Nothing, huh? Oh, wait, I walked right by something. All right, sorry. People are going to get a little stressed because I walked right by. We need to dig up this grave. Shdabooms. Oh, wow. Nice. Good cash. Pop one of those, be ready the next one. Nothing there, all right, free scouts, very good. Another empty ass room, what are we supposed, oh, we're just supposed to be exploring. No, I took everybody itching for fights here and now nothing's going on. All right, who's got the trap sense? 70, 60, 80, 70, wow. Bassett is the best one. Good work, 80%. Hey Sam, how you doing? You know what, in a place like this, graves are free game. And if there's gonna be something, of value in there, I'ma take it. I need everything. They're dead, then they're not gonna miss it. Fuck.
The match is struck.
All right, so we got a one battle going up here. Is born. Pack already looted. More torch. All right, what do we got here? We got some dudes that want to fight. Oh, please miss. Ouch, don't do that. Don't bleed, thank you. All right, let us stun this one because I don't like that. She dodged, of course, good work. Son of a bitch. Okay, good, dodge for dodge, bitch. All right, noxious blast on him. No, let's plague grenade her. No, come on, you gotta stop. You gotta stop dodging everything, please. All right. Crush this motherfucker here. Only for 12 though. Probably should have picked that guy so we didn't get a chance. All right, 6 to 14, dodge 29. Fuck you. That was a low roll. Your canonical is ending in his investment in Unity. Yeah, I did read that today. Which is, I think it's okay. I mean, I got off of Ubuntu years ago, so I don't care what the fuck they do. But I'm kind of happy that they are no longer trying to do shit better than everybody else who has done shit better than them. And I don't use Gnome either, so I really don't care either way, but you know. Something to be said for having lots of choice. Alright, suppressing fire 2-3 only. 6-14. Can we get a better strike this time? Nice. There we go. Alright. That's what I like to see. Alright, so let's crush this dude.
As the fiend falls,
oh, of course he gets one more strike in there, doesn't he? What a shit. Oh, good, and he's bleeding. But we can do this. Free bleed heals. Yeah, nice. That's what I like to see right there. I should have been puking on him. Why wasn't I puking on him? Oh, well.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Yeah, they did push super hard for Unity, though, didn't they? Which is kind of weird, right? I mean, they were pushing super hard for Unity and what was the other thing that they dropped today? Was it their mobile stuff? No, I forget. Okay, let's go here. Let's go touch that sack a little bit. Some gold out of that sack. All right, I'm cool with that. All right, we got one more little shovel, so that's a little unfortunate right there.
Malformed.
Let's get that out of there and go in. Fight this battle. Oh, good. Good thing I brought some keys. Yeah, free supplies. I like that. Let us plague grenade the shit out of him. You gotta hit, please. All right, let's puke on him this time. Fuck you. Dodge that. Dodge that, you bitch asses. Oh, they resisted it, though. That's not good. All right. 8 to 17. Can we get a high roll here? Nice. 16. Ubuntu for phones. Thank you. Yeah, that's what I was trying to think of. 6 to 14. Ooh, a bolus. Shabababab. You gotta fucking not miss these. Come on, man. We got the B team here and they're missing everything. It's so dumb. Ow, stop. No, stop. Stop biting everybody, please. All right, our tank's taking a lot of hits here, but we got some extra bandages, so I'm gonna say fuck that. Let's do this. Yeah, dodge that, you little shit. Oh, 5 damage. That's rad as fuck. All right, let's get some bandages going in there. Let's puke on him again. Hope for the best. So we only got one. All right, that's okay. Good. All right, good dodge. Please miss. Damn it! Stop. Don't bleed him again, please. Thank you. And miss. Oh, stop. Where are my fancy dodges from before? Come on, man. All right. Get rid of the fucking dodges. No, why do they dodge my anti-dodge thing? Fuck you, man. Let's try this again. Thank you. Oh, and a crit on top of it, too. That one's gonna die. Brilliant. Of course, they get one more strike in here, don't they? Don't they?
A death by inches.
All right. Okay, can we stun him, please? That would be really nice. Thank you. Oh, he's bleeding. Why is he bleeding? Fuck. No, he's not. All right, do another bolus on that one. and then just crush him. Yeah, there we go. A crit to finish it off. Now, how in the hell were these dogs carrying, let's see, 2,275 pieces of gold? How the fuck were they carrying that much? Some damn strong dogs. All right, got some keys, though, so that's something. Ba-da-ba-da. Ooh, some portraits. Woo-woo. All right, let's go check it out real quick. I don't have another. No, don't fucking please. Of course. Okay, he resisted the poison. That's fine. Anybody want to touch that sack? Nobody's lining up to touch that sack, huh? All right, Bazit, since I had you selected anyways. All right, we got only 3 torches left. That's unfortunate. Now 2, but that's all right. We'll make things happen. We just need to scout out everything anyway, so we can call it at this room, or we can be kind of fancy and brave and go for that last room as well. Which I think we'll do, because these guys are itching for a good fight. Like a real solid fight. Oh, looks like there's going to be one more obstacle. That sucks, because I do not have enough shovels.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable
and
purpose.
Shall we touch that? Let's touch it. Why not? Let's touch it. No torches left, though, so we're going to have to hope for the best. That should be that. We're gonna look at that last room, though. I'm gonna take a little bit of a risk. Whoa, look out for that guy. Oh, that's not great. All right, Noxious Blast, fuck you. Please get poisoned, thank you. Manacles, can he get stunned? 70%, huh? Yeah, all right, that's what I like to see. Yeah, fuck you. I've only got the bolus on this one. That's unfortunate since he's so fucking far forward, right? All right, but... Shall we do a bolster at first? Oh, he's got a lifesteal. That's not great. Oh, boy. 90 to hit. Pretty good crit chance, 8 to 17. And he's our super heavy hitter, too, so... Damn it. How are our dodges here? We are 24 dodge there. I'm gonna do a buff here. Get everybody super hype and hope that he misses with all his garbage bullshit. And maybe that we stun him somehow, but he's not gonna get stunned. So we're gonna do this. Freak everybody out. Yeah, sorry about this, everybody. But, oh, we could debuff the fuck out of him too. Let's do that. Bam, eat shit, 13's a pretty solid hit. All right, Noxious Blast again. Nice for crit. Now he's gonna take 10 damage. Oh, that's super good. Another bolus. All right, that's pretty weak, but whatever. What are you gonna do? Please. Oh no, Dismas. Wow, that's unfortunate. Uh-oh. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, now he's at the front. Okay, not exactly what I was going for there, but that's all right. All right, let's just yell at him all then. Okay, all right, that works. Let's play grenade. Now he's taking 15 damage, which is rad as fuck. 7 to 13s only. I don't have a fucking... I don't have like a super distant shot to hit him now. 12 to 21. We could try. 13. Ugh. Low roll. All right. This time we are going to fucking... Well, we should just get rid of him. Just get rid of him. Give them no quarter. Okay. Now. 6 to 14. 6 to 14's all around, it seems. 9? That's a middle roll. Ah, you bitch. That's right. He's going to take more than that in poison damage, so I don't really fucking care. Ow! Fuck you, man. No, stop. Ah, it's got everybody just going on. All right, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. We're just going to poison the shit out of you. I don't care. Taking 15 damage still. All right. All right, we're going to move this guy back a little bit. Nice, nice. Beautiful right there. Okay, suppressing fire. Maybe we can take him out. Nope. Unfortunate, but what are you going to do? 8 to 17. Fuck. You know, we're almost better off doing our buffs here with this guy now since I can't use him to do that shit. Well, let's just yell at him again, I guess. Nice, so we got rid of one of them, so that's great. Hopefully he'll do another... No? Fuck. Oh, 14? Fuck you, man! Oh, now she's bleeding and she's marked. So, oh, nice. Another 13 to him. Oh, he is not playing nice. I don't like that. Fucking stop. No. Stop. Alright. Alright, fine. Fucking... Oh, but I can bring him up. Ah, let's bring him up forward if we can. Okay, good. Now we can hit him with some super powerful shit. So let's rage. 10 to 18. 15's pretty solid. Now we can crush him too. 15, another solid hit. He'll be done on his next move. Or I could just snipe him out of there. Oh, beautiful. Do I need to fight the rest of these? Of course I do. Oh, fucking course I do. Please. Okay, good. It's like, she's almost dead. Please do not. No, stop it. Stop healing. Fuck you. All right, that's okay. We just got these two other fuckers to deal with now, so it's all right. You gotta not miss them, though. That's kind of important. Nice. Masterfully executed. All right, is he gonna be done in the next one? No, he's still gonna get... one more go at it. But I can pretty much guarantee... Nope, because he only did it for one. Fucking hell. Alright, it's okay. Let's do the bolus. Nice. Now he's guaranteed to be done the next time. Boom, eat shit. Gently. Now you're gonna cure yourself. That's not gonna help you. Because you are done. You are Le Dunzos here. Crunch. Nice. All right, so that was worth it for 5 G's. That was worth a little bit of a troubling battle there. We still got maybe one more to go, so let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. She kind of needs them all that she can do. Let's do 1, 2 here. Just in case we get a hunger roll right before the end of the thingy ding here. All right, what do we got? Let's, is it medicinal herbs? No. Anti-venom? Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Oh, that was super worth it too. All right, let's get rid of the anti-venom. Take those. And oh boy, this is going to be a very treacherous battle if there is a battle. There is not. All right, good. That's actually okay. Every cleared path and charted route reduces the isolation of our troubled estate. Okay. Yeah, getting that full stack of crests right at the end was certainly worth it. Plus a couple portraits and some deeds, some good cash. Good cash. I like that. Regami's now level 4. Mowbray's level 5. Nice. I actually didn't expect that. Rad as fuck. And he's got the plague. Not good. On guard. Super good. We might actually lock that in. On guard seems like a really good thing to have. And nobody else is really that terrible, so whatever.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Yeah, in time, everybody will know everything, so what are you going to do about it? I've already got a cudgel weight, I think. That's worth a pretty penny. So let's get Mowbray the cool shit before we send him off to go get his whatever looked at. His black plague, I guess, right? 963, alright, that's fine, whatever. Nobody else is doing super terrible. How much to lock that in, though, for, I think it was Bassett? That's gonna be like 8,000 or something, right? Oh, 6,000. Well, that's slightly less terrible. Shit. Yeesh, alright, maybe not. Yeah, we're nowhere close to even getting an upgrade for anything. Who is on their way in? Do we have a good healer coming in? Yep. 12 and 16. Ooh, we're really close to that. Maybe we can actually do it this time. Let us exchange some portraits. What did I need? Deeds? No. Busts. Let's do that. And we'll do that. And then we should have enough for this. Shabim boom bams. Oh, I can't even do that. I need instructor mastery number 3. Okay. Pretty good. Nobody else had shit that they needed upgraded at the guild, right? We got everybody. Everybody with everything that we cared to do anyways, right? Mortimer, how's she doing stress-wise? Four ticks. Regami is now upgraded to level 4, so man, why don't we just send him to the bar for a quickie or something? 1,400, fuck. Wait, who was the one that was a skilled gambler? Yeah! Go gamble. Go gamble. Go get us some muns here. Let's do it. And Regami, why don't you go have a drink, man? I'll drink with you. How's that sound? Damn fine. Alright. Everybody else is set to go. If we do like another veteran one, I bet Dean. Actually, I should have been paying attention. I should have been paying attention as to how many, what is that, Resolve? Resolve XP that got me? I think I got me like 5 or 6, right? Because Mowbray just barely hit the hair edge of level 5 here, and I didn't think he was going to do it that time. All right. Oh, wow. Okay. We could do a boss. We could fight a boss. Ooh, look at that. Oh, that looks rad as fuck. Oh, minus 3 speed, though, and more stress. That's not good. Never mind. 1 brigand 8-pounder. The fuck does that mean? What does that get me? A dark tambourine. Ooh. Nah. But I do need lots of deeds. So that's probably worth more than the fucking dark tambourine there. Alright. How's about we send off a card? Let's go. Oh, she yearns for adventure, but why won't she go? Oh, she won't go on the little weak sauce ones anymore. Oh, that's bad. I would kind of like a healer for this next one. Oops. Okay. Okay, so level 5s will not go on level 1 adventures anymore. That's good to know. Who else? 1 sonorous prophet. Well, fuck. Whoops! Well, that's kind of unfortunate. Okay. Well, we'll send our best level 4s on this one then. Botterell seems like kind of hit or miss, but we'll do it. Dean might be okay, actually, for another one. I really want like a better healer though. And our best healer outside of Picard, I believe, is Halle, which he will not go because he's too good for this shit. But I mean, he's a point. He had a point, whatever that text was before. That's a good point. That is a good point. I'm not going to listen to him, but that's a good point. Ah, shit. So Botterell's our heavy hitter. Dismas might actually be a good secondary. I kind of want to keep Bassett in there because his poison is fucking top ass notch right there. And then if we leave Dean in there, she's got good distance, like a good distance hit. So maybe that's okay. Come to think of it, maybe that's okay. Yeah, that should be all right. And we've got tons of cash to provision up. Ugh, and the Weald was what, poison? Poison and bleeding? Oh, this is a medium as well, huh? Really? Huh, so it is. Alright, well then we'll get super beef right before. Everything will be fine. So let's you know, beef up a little bit. We'll take 3 shovels this time. And a stack and change of food. And a stack and change of torches. That should be good. Alright, let's go. Not the ideal party I would have wanted for this, to be honest, Twitchy. So I wanted a good healer, but Picard won't go. She's like, no, fuck this shit, man. It's way too easy. Alright, I already forget which boss I'm fighting here, so hopefully it's not too bad. Egregious flaunting of public taboos,
awe turned to ire, and demonstrations were held in the town square.
Yeah, that's good.
The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air.
Oh yeah, I'm fighting like the something something 8-pounder or whatever, right? Oh cool, we got a free scout like right away. Ah, look at how split up this garbage is. All right, well here we go. Let's do it. Ugh. All right, well whatever. Noxious blast. Oh, let's try it. Maybe that'll do enough. It will, nice, okay. Oh, damn it, and I fucking sliced the wrong one. I'm an idiot. Well, maybe we can just take care of this right away. Doesn't matter. That's good. Good fight, everybody. We got nothing from it, but good fight. Anyways. Or is it merely a trick of the mind? Alright, go touch the sack. Some cheap ass gold. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Nice. Just in case that was a battle. Ooh, free scouts. Alright, here looks like a more serious challenge. Noxious Blast, fuck you. Pistol shot, 7 to 13. Can we get a high roll? Oh, yeah. Dismas coming through in the clutch. Can we get a super good one here? Nice, all right, good one shots, I like that. Please miss would be nice. Damn it, he's like, Botterall doesn't care. He's like, what do you got, fucker? What do you got? Bolus. Yeah, he's done anyways. Can we get a free heals in here? Perfect. Yeah, nice. Now we're just about at full still, and we can just get it, nice. All right, that's good. Let's slice and dice. Yeah, we're looking good. Looking real good. We got some free food out of that, too. Oh, yeah. Looking good. Got the A-team going on in here. More Krusty Krusts. I like that. Oh no. Look out. Look out. Play a grenade, please. Thank you. How much is that? It's 4-7. 4-7. Which, if I get high roll here, I'll take him out. Ah, just barely, though. All right. Ooh, suppressing fire, though. Fuck, 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 fuck. Beautiful. So now that one's going down. We could just choppy chop this one up. Ooh. 4-7. Plus a debuff. All right. You know what? That's okay. That's all right. Nice, good dodge. Please dodge again. Oh, he's like, fuck it. fuck it, what you got? Great. Death. Weapon that cuts on its own. All right, that one will be done next round. Anyways, please miss with this would be nice. Nah, fuck. That's right, we can get... I'd like to do free heals here, to be honest with you. I probably can't do that, let's just do it. I'll try to stay up and ready here. Slow death. If he gets another stab. Fuck, and it's a crit too. What a shit. Little bitch. All right, whatever. Let's do that. Beautiful. All right, good moves. Traveler's tent, let's look inside. Oh, wow, look at that. Holy shit. Beautiful. What a beautiful crock of garbage that was. All right, well, I don't really need to go to any of these rooms, so I'd rather not burn my my shovels on this. Let's get the fuck out of here. Everybody's hungry already? Jeez, we've been traveling for only like 5 minutes. I'm scheduled to work tomorrow after working the last 5 days. Oh, that's shitty. 6 days in a row is never a good deal. Break today, I'm trying to be visually upset about that. Everybody in the house has decided the old 40-inch TV we had in the living room is to be moved, and now it's just sitting in the middle of your room. Woohoo! Free TV! it sounds like a raw deal, man. Sorry. So what are we doing here for light source? Let me guess, it's gonna tick down just as we go, but we could still get a free supplies. We could not. What's that gonna do? 5 for 3. So pretty much the same, but higher accuracy. Yeah, let's just do it this way. Yeesh, that doesn't sound like a very good day off. Ooh, let's see, what can we do here? 5 damage, and they got 6, alright. Oh, that's not... Wait, that's not the one I wanted? Fuck! Ah, well, what are you gonna do? Intimidate! Bah! Beautiful. Alright, so that dude's done. Let's just do a bolus here, I guess. Give them no quarter. Nice, so that's free, pretty much. Ah, of course, they get one more strike in there. Please miss, damn it. Move resist, though. All right, well, we get a free heal, so let's see. 1, 1, and 1. Who needs it most? Probably our tank, dude. Oh, but he could have healed himself. Well, damn it. I'm an idiot. Whatever. Just chop him. Whoa! Anybody else see that? Anybody else gonna get super hype about that? No? I guess the dudes in back don't have a clear view. Brought low and driven into the mud. More heirlooms. Fuck, we're gonna be so stacked by the end of this. Empty room. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Oh, I'm sorry. Sriet Lamadner. That's actually kind of more fun to say, so I might be calling you that from now on. Just a little heads up. How's our torch doing? Not great. Oh no, it's a tarp! Look out! Oh, he got super stressed about it. At least he didn't get poisoned. A spider web with a strange glow. Is this an anti-venom type thing? It is not. How about... medicinal herbs, bandages. Yeah, there we go. All right, we got it eventually. Ooh, an agility whistle. Too bad I can't take that. Oh well. How's the dungeon? Well, it's been okay so far. Nobody's died. We've got a couple more dudes at level 5. We might hit another level 5 between all these guys. We've learned that level 5 dudes will not do a level 1 mission. Oh, fuck. I don't have enough room for that either. Jesus. What are we gonna do? Well, we don't have much of the dungeon left, do we? I could probably just get rid of one of these torches here. There we go. Bit of buffering. Oh, okay. That reminds me of something I wanted to talk about, actually. So turns out... Twitch is beefing up their transcoding stuff. So there's a possibility, and I don't know this for sure because I haven't been able to find more info about it. A moment. There's a possibility that even non-partnered streamers, such as myself, will get the ability to transcode on the fly through Twitch. which means I can pump out a better quality stream without affecting people with not so hot internet access, which is great. Which has been kind of the main reason why I haven't been like super shooting up the bitrate here, because I want to make sure everybody, you know, gets a fair kick at being able to watch. So if that actually comes through, I will be bumping up the bitrate and everybody will still be able to watch, which is a good thing, which will hopefully be a good thing. But they said it would be coming in like the next couple weeks or something, and they said about releasing it to the rest of streamers, which I don't know what that means exactly, if that means non-partners or whatever, but we'll see what happens. We'll see what happens, to be honest with you. All right, so what can we do here? Can we knife one of these devil dogs here? Let's do that. Nice. All right, 10 for 10. I like that. All right, he's gonna get one shot in there. Please do not bleed. Oh, it's a crit. That's bad. No. Oh, he's bleeding. No. The end approaches. All right, you know what? Fuck that guy. Yeah, 25. Beautiful. 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 Ow, please no bleed. Oh no, she's got rabies, that's worse, and she's bleeding. Well, fuck, RNG, you bitch. Why you gotta do that to a bro? Oh. All right, well, bolus it up. Nice, well, good double kill. Very fucking least. Ugh. Well, so much for that. All right, what do we got here? An ancient coffin. Herbs? Poison? All right, just looking. Nothing of value. Fuck. Sorry to whoever that was. We kind of just opened your fucking coffin for no good reason. Whoops. Whoopsie doopsie. More busts. Oh, which one was this? This is anti-venom, right? Yeah, nice. Woo, free shit. Use the torch. Looking good, looking good. Did we know what this was? We didn't. Oh, spiders. Good, great. Super good. Plague it up. Nice. They're guaranteed to go down if they get poisoned. Fuck yeah. Oh, damn it. Stupid ass dodge. All right, that's okay. Bam. New bar underneath the video. What? What are you talking about, man? I don't know. I didn't know they were doing new bars and shit. All right, 4-9. Can we do it? Oh, damn it. We didn't do it for either of them. Hopefully they miss on these. Ow, fuck. Bar's a Twitch crate. I have no fucking clue. Oh, that's right, the Twitch crates. Goddamn. All right. Yeah, I don't know how that affects me, or if it does at all, but whatever, I guess. Cleansed from our lands. All right, let's just do a free heals here, why not? Even though we should actually be camping in this room, so it doesn't matter. I shouldn't be healing.
Masterfully executed.
Bramp, 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 bramp.
As victories mount.
All right, we'll leave so that behind. There's gonna be so much in here. A map of the area. Okay, that tells me. Well, it should tell me. No. Oh, come on. It's not. All right, let's just camp here. Fuck it.
Huddled together. Furtive and vulnerable.
All right, let's have a feast. Rats. Everybody's all fucking healed up and de-stressed a little bit. So what can we do? We can restring a crossbow, which seems like a good idea. We can. Oh! Who's got a disease? Somebody's got a disease, right? Rabies. Yeah. Let's get rid of the fucking rabies. Here. Only costs one, too, which is fucking great. Bandit sense is 4. Quarantines and reflection. Stress talk, or pep talk, excuse me. Very opposite of a stress talk. Okay, alright, let's get rid of them rabies. Let's get. Oh! Oh no, it's for himself only! Oh, boo! Ah, damn it. All right, never mind. That was dumb. That was super dumb. All right, let's restring the crossbow. I was gonna do that anyways. Bandit sense would probably be a good thing so I don't get ambushed on the way out. Ooh, that seems like a good thing too, actually. All right, three. We don't have a lot, do we? That seems even better. Let's do that instead. And we'll do reflection. And that will be it, I guess. Well, damn it. I thought he could remove a... I could remove a disease from somebody else. Fuck. Ah, well. What are you gonna do? Hope for no ambush. Alright, no ambush. Cool. I'm cool with that. We do have another shovel, though, right? Yeah, fuck yeah. Oh, we have a free torch.
A handsome reward.
Or a job well performed, or a task well performed, whatever. Whatever, I don't know what I'm reading. Oh, another box. Good thing we got keys up the a-hole here. Alright, so plague grenade there, fuck you. Stop stressing out my dudes. I mean, Botterell can take, he's like, what, come at me, brah, but I just don't like it. I just don't like, alright, let's just do this. Nice, good fucking cover. Please miss. Miss and no bleed. Damn it. A hit and bleed. Shit. Alright. No, don't pull my archer, please. Fuck you. He's already bleeding. Stop it. Alright. Oh, yeah. Alright. 4 to 7. I guess I could do this and pretty much guarantees a kill with the grape shot anyways, so... Fucking whatever. 6. All right, let's finish that off. Boom. If we could get a free heals, nah, bitch. Bow, 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 bow.
This expedition at least promises success.
Ugh. Yeah, there's getting to be too many marketplaces, don't you think? You play as a bitch. I'm never using it again. EA's Origin, I never want to even touch, even get close to my machine, really. Because EA.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Alright, looks like this last one is our final battle. No, stop with the tarps. Alright, we've got a box. A luggage. Use a key. Nice. More gold. More shit. I love it.
To the brave and the foolhardy alike.
All right, should we get rid of our last key or maybe our shovels? We can get rid of our shovels. We'll take the busts. 450. We'll leave everything else, I think, huh? Yeah. All right, torch up. Like 100%.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Let us food up.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Looks like everybody else is pretty well full. Yeah. All right, we ready. We fucking ready. Let's do this. Boss fight. Boss fight. Boss fight. Oh, that looks mean. That looks super mean, and I don't like it. Well. Plague it up. grape shot would actually be... No. Maybe we slice and dice. Can we get bleed out of this? We can. Oh, that might just be enough. Yes, he's done.
Slowly.
And hopefully we get a fucking,
This is how a life is taken.
Okay, that was okay. Hopefully we get one more round before this dude. Oh, super good. Because I kind of want to destroy him before even going for this. Because the hope is that this won't be able to fire now without that dude doing its garbage, so... Take that out. We should be able to just focus fire on this. Oh no! Why? Reinforcements! Fuck you, man! Oh, and then he does that. Okay. I see your game. I see your fucking game here. Please get 3. Nice! Eat shit! Alright, perfect. So next round, he's done. We can't bleed this, right? Yeah, okay, that's what I figured. But we can chop it to hell. Ugh, this is dumb. We can't mark it because it's not a big one. Ah, shit. I think I fucked myself on this.
A devastating blow.
That's right. Call for reinforcements again. That's fine. Oh, it's got more now. That's not good. All right, well, we'll leave that one, I guess. gotta use our heaviest hitters against him and hope for the best. Please miss.
Oh, why? I ask you to miss and you get a crit? What a fucker. Little bitch.
Alright, well, that at least guarantees that he's not gonna do anything. Sniper's mark on this one. Beautiful. Call reinforcements again. What a shit! Oh, this is why this is such a pain in the asshole. Alright. That's okay, that's okay. Plus 25% damage versus marked. Let's do it. Nice, that's what I like to see. Plague grenade those two. How much for... Actually, no. Let's do this. 8 is pretty good. Please miss again. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I kind of want to do suppressing fire here just to guarantee that that dickbag dies. Nice. Very good. He's going to call for reinforcements again. What a little shit. That's all right. Let's plague up there. Nice. Okay. Beautiful. Choppy chops. Grape shot. Nice. All right. It's looking good. It's looking real good here. Uppercut. That's fine. Whatever. Ow. Fuck. All right. Sniper shot on this bitch. Oh, come on. Really? Couldn't get a higher roll than that. All right. Whatever. It's fine. It's going down in the next one anyways. Grape shot. Boom. Nice. And one hit kill right there. I love it. And the poison grenade to kill the cannon. I love it. Fucking love it. Oh, wow. We are full up. Who has a blank slot here? Archer's ring. Range skill. Dodge stone. Dodge is already kind of high. So why don't we do this? And then we'll give the dodge stone to our dude up front. We want to take the rest of these. So, but do we have any food left? We do. We've got lots of food left. Fuck that. Get those. That's worth more than the key. And everything else is fine. Bam. That was pretty easy. Pretty fucking easy. Be honest with you. We did the smart and correct thing by managing those matchmen. And we got lots of heirloomies. My goodness, look at all that. Like, come on. I'm not going to wait around for all that. Woo! That's packed in there. Packed in there real tight. We got 2 to level 5. Ooh, super good. But that leaves 2 less for our super easy boss fights, which is bad. Dipsomania, which I don't give a shit. Robust, super good. Ruinsplorer is fine. And he's got the ague. Or she's got the ague. Ooh, that's really bad. We should get rid of that. After we beef her up with some stuff. Alright, so how much did they get? +4. +4 for a... for a boss fight. For a weak-ass boss fight. Ugh, excuse me. A little burpee from the drinky drink. All there is must suffice for the time being. Oh, crappity. That's not good. Supply quantities -50%. Provision quantities -50%. That doesn't sound great. That doesn't sound great. That's right. Okay. Well, we've got more dudes that need some really good shit. Dean. Boom, bam. Bassett. Boom, bam. Ooh, we don't have much cash, though. Okay, Dejerjerjerjerdine needs a disease taken care of as well. So, let's go do that for like 750? 950? 960. Jesus. All right, well, wow, both of those are really bad. Plus 15% damage? Really? That doesn't seem so bad. All right, well, let's just take care of this one so far. And if the other one gets taken care of right away, that's cool, too. That's real super cool. All right, everybody else is looking real pumped. Real pumped. Let's send Reynold out to the next boss fight. Guess sending Mortimer on a boss fight seems like a bad idea. But I think we did it once and it worked out, so you never know, right? You never know. Go to the ruins, kill a sonorous prophet. All right, you go out there. Reynold, I want you to replace Botterell. Dismas will get the next one, I think. And who will be our number three? Who would desire to be number three? Reynold, perhaps? He's more of a buff dude. Support class, if you will, to use the technical terms. Who else wants to go out? Viewpont, are you good with number three? You are not great with number three, are you? No, because I like your Shoryuken. Dismas, are you good? You're good with number three. Does his little slashy slash? No, all right. Actually, he's really good at number three. So how about we send Viewpont? So we got quite a few, like, good-ass fucking damage dealers here. Pork chops, nice. That sounds delicious. I had a big ass plate of nachos for dinner. Homemade nachos, oh, super good. That was really delicious. All right, what are we fighting? We're fighting a sonorous prophet. Do I really need a holy water? I guess we could take some holy water. Okay. That's what the whole thing was about, right? So we're going to be taking a lot of shit with us. What else is this? The ruins? It's not poison. It's mostly bleeding. We'll take some herbs just in case. And two keys we've already got. Let's go.
Excavations beneath the manor were well
excavations. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa, that dude looks like he will be at a disadvantage in battle if he's got one hand not tied behind his back, but tied in front of him. And he's blind.
I prognosticated publicly that, left unchecked, I would soon unleash doom upon the world.
Well, he wasn't wrong, was he? I mean, here I am, your heir, apparently, cleaning up your goddamn mess.
The echoes of his mindless tyranny.
But why would you listen to me, the omniscient third party in all of this? Oh, look out for that tarp. Good moves, Dupont. You got the moving and grooving. Ooh, free torch. Oh, I should have used the oopsie. Well, you can go touch a pack at least. Oh wow, look at that. Rad as fuck. All right, that's gonna do that. That. Nothing. All right. Well, let's check this room. This room off to the side, just in case. We get some more heirloomies. Nice. Yeah. All right. I like this. All right. What are these dudes like? Pretty much nothing. 8 to 17, high roll. Finish him! Yeah! Beautiful. Good shooting. Alright, festering vapors, nervous stab, fortifying, blah, blah. 5 to 8, can we get a high roll here? Eh? Eh? Nice! Woo! 2 for 2. 7 to 13, though, only, huh? Alright. What do you got? Oh, that's a crit! Beautiful! Alright, Reynolds! Reynolds, it's up to you. Clean fucking sweep, man. Oh, wow, look at that. Fucking nothing. Fucking nothing. Oh, shit. A-team just walking in right here. Just walking in and taking some names. Why did we get supplies there? Fuck you. All right, that's okay. That's all right. That's okay. We didn't get too dicked around by this. Finish. 8 to 17? That's not a really good one, though. Oh, it's all 80% no matter what, so finish him! Beautiful. Beautiful. Alright. Oh, we can't do a little shooty shoots there. That's unfortunate. 7 to 13. Just hit him, please. Thank you. Beautiful. Nervous stab, 5 to 8. Ah! Only 6. That's alright. That is A-okay. Oh, and he's stunned. Well, that's fine. Please don't bite him. All right. good. Oh, I can't even do anything. All right, let's move it up a little bit. All right, can we nervous stab? Get him the fuck out of there. I suppose I should have healed my dude here, but that's all right. Slice and dice. Oh, a nice crit, man. Super good. Look at that shit. Oh man, we're already out of space. Alright, I don't really care about the journal things. Alright, a key. Oh man, we've got so much. I like it a lot. Brrr. Boom, boom, ba, boom. Your Oddish planter, nice. Good old 3D printing. Sounds rad, man. Sounds rad. Alright. You know, knowing my luck, it's gonna be all the way at the end of this little J hook there. Or I guess it's an L hook. Never mind. Oh! Who's got some shit they can get rid of? Maybe Vupont? Well, first of all, let's rearrange all y'all. There we go. Bloodthirsty? I don't care about that. Vupont, why don't you go touch that? Get your shit taken care of. Damn it! Arrgh! Damnation is right. That's right. Oh, everybody's hungry. All right, have a meal. Have a meal. Free torch. Oh, should he use the little thingy ding again? Oopsie doodle. It's all right. Worldly corruption. All right. Oh, look at this. Look at these guys. Think they got everything. All right, we could hope for a high roll here. Oh, beautiful. All right. Good, 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 good.
Finish him.
Wow, two top rolls. Excellent. Please miss. Damn it. Stupid box-ass wine you're throwing at me. All right, could at least stab this guy. No? Seven only. Fuck you, man. Of course, they're going to get one extra hit in there. All right, well, that doesn't matter, really. Battle heal. I'm just gonna keep everybody in top form. Somebody else has something wrong with them, right? Yeah, here. Or twosies. Which means we got this, curse slice, and please let my Dismas go first. No, of course not. Fuck you. Fucking hell. Fine, just shoot him. There we go. There's a good high roll. Oh my god, there's so much money. So much money. 375 though. No, we'll leave that be for now. Of holy purport. Okay, Dismas, go touch it. Propitations. Whatever the fuck that means. Bad it wasn't worth anything. Alright, empty room. Please let that be an empty room. Perfect. Need to backtrack. Alright, who's got the trappy sense? 90. 120. 120. Oh, we got two 120s. Dismas, why don't you go take care of that? Good work, brah. Oh, that's right. He was super stressed too, so that was good thinking. Bow, bow, but what is this? An alchemy table. Damn it, too bad I don't have Bassett along with us. Perform some experiments. Oh boy. Yeah, why not? Let's do it. No findings. Okay, well, whatever. What are you gonna do?
In radiance, may we find victory.
Alright, blank ass room is fine. Oh, alright. Dismas got this last time. Vupont, why don't you go take care of it? Ooh, we got some ashes. Ashes of the departed. Is that herbs? No. I guess it's nothing, right? Damn it, son of a bitch, damn. Okay, we resisted disease at least. Alright. Let's try it again. New metals! Nice. Alright, 500. Too bad, damn it, all this is actually too valuable to keep. Maybe I'll just drop this. We'll take this. Less of a stack. Okay, we're gonna need that. Okay, good. We got one more key for this, which is great.
Finish him!
Ah, low roll that time. Can we bleed it? No, no bleeding. Good. They missed at least. Festering Vapours. Pretty much guarantees a kill if Dismas goes first. Damn it, of course. Please to miss again. Ow! My chest. Stop that. Alright, well, whatever. We could guarantee a kill on most of these. There we go.
Give them no quarter.
Give them no quarter. Kersmash. Nice. Reynold, you're doing good work. Pleased to miss. Ow. Stop that. All right. We can hook and slice. Nice. Good crit. He's not going to bleed, though. Damn it. Of course, he gets one more shot in there. Pleased to miss. Ow, my side. Damn it. All right, well, let's do some free healing, pretty much. Ah, please miss. Yeah, nice. Good work, Reynold. Little sword fighting going on there. Okay, pistol shot on this bitch. Kshtabooms. He doesn't need any healings, unfortunately. Can I heal somebody? I can. Nice. All right, free heals. Hopefully he doesn't go first. All right, good. The bones. Ah, wow. All right. Victory,
but a victory nonetheless.
I have to make some choices here. Well, first of all, I wish I could use the key so I could get rid of that stack, but whatever. Use this torch, I guess. Take the crest.
A blazing star.
Oh, wait. I don't know if that makes any difference considering we're using a key anyways.
Glittering all right, gold, worth it. Trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood.
Good. Good scout. Can we get a scout up there? No? Fuck. Alright. That's alright. Bomb, 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 bomb. Good. More food is actually pretty excellent. Alright. So, Vupont, you got it last time. Dismas, how about you take this one? Nice. Good work. Everybody's super chill. Ready to face whatever the fuck we're facing. The Sonorous Prophet or whatever, right? Nothing. Alright, well, let's check out this room. We'll probably camp in this room just in case. Ah, good. Nice supplies. Free heals for everybody, pretty much. Can we finish him? 80% to hit, though. Alright, let's try it. Nice! Good, 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 good. The most dangerous has been taken care of. Well, if we're gonna be camping soon anyways, like, what does it fucking matter? Slice and dice. Reynold, go first, please. Damn. All right. Well, whatever. Beautiful.
As victories mount,
so too will resistance. All right. Whatever. That's not going to be anything important, right? Oh, we don't really know. Please let it not be the boss. All right. that's fine. That's fine right there. All right, Jorukin! Go, 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 go. Yeah, fuck you. Please miss. Ow, damn it. Fucking... Like, what kind of wine do you buy that causes 4 damage when you throw it at somebody? That seems kind of dumb. Grape shots. 4-7, 3-6, yeah, whatever. Do it. 3-3-4. 10 damage total. Stab, 4-7. Ah, I got a low roll, 4. Yeah, good dodge, Dismas. You got this. Alright, I guess we could... Oh, he's stunned, though. 11-21. Or we could make a zealous accusation and probably hope for the best. Nice! Alright. He'll be down in the next one anyways. Shall we stabby stab? Yeah, let's stabby stab this one. Ah, he left a corpse, though.
Finish him!
Nice. Yes, super high roll. Oh, please, don't. No, stop it. My goodness, it causes so much stress, too, because he's, like, worried about it staining his clothes. Is that red wine? Yeah, fuck. That'll leave a stain. All right, well, I'll just shoot him then. 7? Damn it. That'll heal. Nice. Good crit. And one more time, please. Boom. Nice. Another solid crit. Beautiful. Take everything.
This expedition at least promises success.
More gold, more food. Oh, we're super buff on food, huh? All right. Well, everybody have a little nibble then. Okay. Let's try this room, and then we'll camp out a little bit.
The light, the promise of safety.
Glad we don't have other Reynold with us. He could sing us some traveling tunes. So please let this not be the boss fight. Oh, hello. Oh, why did we get surprised?
Boo!
All right, whatever. Fucking doesn't matter. Kersnap. Oh, beautiful crit, man. Super good. Everybody's getting hyped for that. No, don't do it.
Ow.
Bitch. All right, whatever. Creep shot. Some good moves right there. All right, stab this dude. When I'm spilling, there's wine on me again. And we can't do anything there, so whatevs. Get a free hit. Yeah, nothing. We got the dodges. Got the moves. Fuck you. Nice. All right, stabby stab. Boom, boom. Good shit there. Oh, man, we are missing a lot of shit here. All right, so let's use our holy water. Let's take the deeds since they're worth more. Let's get rid of the herbs, I guess, and take the busts. And get everybody back to their proper positions. Ah, an empty sack. Touch that sack for nothing. Boom, 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 boom. All right, so we're here. Use some firewood.
A moment.
Have a feast.
A chance to.
Everybody's ready to go. Oh my goodness, look, everybody's super chill. All right, strange powders, curious. That's right. The antiquarian doesn't have shit for camping skills because I haven't invested in it. However, bandit sense and clean gun seems like a good idea. He's got nothing. This is how we do it. It's a good fucking idea right there. Clean the guns, bandit sense. Everybody is super pumped and ready to go. Yeah. All right. We have any like singles ready? 50% stress. Curious incantation. Nobody else has got a single, right? All right, let's do it. There we go. Perfect. Perfect.
As the light gains all right. Purchase,
so let's go. Lifted, we are super ready for whatever comes clear. Before us here. Hacks nice. All right. More loot.
Are often low on supplies.
Oh. Oh, what is... Look at these two dudes. What is their plan? What is their plan? Outnumbered 2-1, and they're weak as shit. Like, what do they think they can do here? This is so dumb. So dumb. 550. All right, let's take that.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Okay, nothing here. Of course, it has to be the last room. If I were smart, I would have camped here. But that's alright. It's alright. Alright, so something was too... I think Viewpont, it was too big for his sins, right? So let's go touch that booth, I guess. Get some treasures. What is that?
For a task well performed.
Sturdy Greaves. I think that's kind of garbage. But we could get rid of our shovels and take it. Oh no. It's a couple spiders. Curse smash. Oh! Killer, man. Dismas, you didn't get hype over that? Man, come on. Look at that. Look at that. Fucking perfect. Stabby stab.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled.
Alright, looking good. Final room, let's do it. Light all the torches we've got. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, he's really back there, though. Oh, no, don't.
Uh-oh. Hides there behind the pews.
This doesn't look good. All right, well, I've got two kind of distance shots, and I don't like this. I don't like this. Hopefully that's damage only and not like insta-death or something. 25, fucking hell, are you serious? 55, 105, my goodness. All right, well, he is not resistant to bleed, so fuck you. Beautiful. I guess we could start like taking these things down. Gonna have to use our heavy hitter to do that. Let's, is he resistant to blight? He is not, so fuck you, get poisoned, bitch. Yeah. Don't. Okay, good dodge, nice. Alright, well let's just start taking these pews away. Fuck everything. Oh, don't. Oh, damn! Oh, that's bad. Alright, no, stop it. Okay, alright, that's fine, actually, on our tank. That is super fine. Keep him fucking poisoned. Should take that out, right? That should move him a little closer. Yeah, alright, I see how this is going. Hook and slice and dice. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, alright, we got this. Smash it up, beautiful. Yeah. Okay, good dodging. I like that. I like that a lot. Ooh, 20. Yikes. That's okay, though. That's okay. That's all right. I think you'll be okay, Dismas. Don't you worry, man. How much does that stack for bleed? Oh, super good. All right. Shagadaga. And now he's in range of our super heavy hitter. I like that. Yeah, F off. 4 damage. Let's make that 6 damage. Yes, alright. Yeah, he is done. He is fucking done. Please miss again. Ah, damn. What does that do? Okay, resisted the stun, which is great. And please don't... Oh, nice! What a rad dodge! Alright, looks like we got one round left to take care of him. I think we got this. I think we got this just a teeny tiny bit. Stab him up. Open that vein. And one more shot should do it. Who gets the lucky kill here? Viewpont? Nice! There you go, eat shit. Boom! Ooh! Oh, wow, 2500. And some cool shit, too. Oh, goodness. Oh no. Alright, well, we can get rid of some food. Oh, those take up one slot a piece though, huh? Alright, we can get rid of those and those. And any other supplies? No. No, I think the rest is pretty good. Like, we have 100% treasure here. All our supplies are used or thrown away. Looking great. Alright, that was good. That was real good. I like it. Lots of cash, which is super good. A few good heirloomies. I need portraits and deeds the most, but you know everything else is pretty solid. Oh, we're one shy of Viewpont level 5, huh? Damn it. Irrepressible. All right, I like that. Viewpont, what you got? Cove phobe, I don't care. Nice, photomania is pretty solid. Since I like the light and hated the dark. Oh, here we go. Yeah, because that was... trying to figure it out. So we can bring back somebody. Who got... Let's bring back Goddard, but... Understands that adversity and let's dismiss him since I don't need him. Same. Yeah, bye-bye. Goddard, I brought you back to life here, but you're not going to keep up with us at level 0. So sorry, bro. It is done.
Turn yourself now to the condition of those poor devils who remain.
That is okay. That gets me the Chivo for it, so whatever. We got some more dudes with some super powerful shit. All right, let's go get beef. Who do we got? I think Dismas, right? Oh, and Reynolds, right? Oh, woo! All right, looking good. Oh, this party's looking real nice. I mean, look at this. Look at this. Even our antiquarian is almost fucking level 5. Anybody got a disease we got to deal with here? No, everybody's super chill. Okay. How about, then? I think Dismas had something we wanted to maybe make permanent? No. 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 No, none of that's really that great. We might take Picard on the next one, because I want a healer for, maybe a medium-sized boss battle? Alluring Siren. That does not sound great.
Gotta tell you, does not sound great. Or a necromancer. Doesn't sound great either. Gets us some good shit, though. Oh, wow. The Warrens is already, like, super... super beef here. Or we could do kind of like a medium-level explorer, which I think is what we'll do with the remainder of our nubs. Our nubs being all our level 4 folks. Alright, so let's send Mortimer again. Regami, sure, why not? You can be our number 2. Ashwil. And I think Cosine? Yeah, I think Cosine. We'll get Cosine as the front dealer there. And then it'll have to be... maybe we send Reynolds instead. Ah, damn it. Damn it, I want to send everybody. Can I not send everybody at once? But we'll definitely get Vupont. We'll get Vupont next time. Mortimer and Cosine will probably get it. Regami and Ashwil will get a little bit closer. But not quite there. Yeah, this is looking good. Oh, yeah, we should be selling some shit here. Dark Tambourine, what does our dude look like here? What does he got? He's got a Protection Stone and Lucky Dice. Nice 25% death blow resist. All right, no. Very rare. Sells for a lot. I like that. Bleed Charm, I don't give a shit about. Guardian Shield. Mowbray, what do you got, man? Plus 10% protection if in position 4? Really? Why would I put him in position 4? That seems kind of dumb. Like, what are his moves here? Like, the only thing he's got for position 4 is all the buff stuff, really. Right? Yeah. And he's like, he's a heavy damage dealer. Well, he's not really that heavy a damage dealer, I guess, right? But still, that doesn't seem worth it putting him in position 4 for that. So hopefully it'll sell for, yeah, a lot. Excellent. And the Arbalest, the Sturdy Greaves, I don't care. Always sell that shit, I guess. Manslayer's Ring, I don't care about. Oh, boy. Yeah, now we get some good cash. Some good cash. Are we getting close to at least upgrading the thing? The guild? 24 and 60. Oh, those are for portraits, though. Well, if I trade in all of my deeds and all my busts, maybe I can do it. How many do I need? I need 24, so I need 21. I can only get 6 from my busts. How about from my deeds? Or not deeds. Oh yeah, deeds. I can only get 8. So 14 would be 17? Damn, I don't even have enough crest the way it is. All right. Maybe next time we'll get that. We'll have enough. God, why are portraits so fucking hard to come by? And where am I headed? Is that rich in portraits? No. What's rich in portraits here? It's the Warrens that give you portraits. Damn. Fuck. That's a little bit... This is a little bit outside my expertise right now. Can't quite do the redsies. The oranges we kind of have to do. Oh, we could do the cove, actually. You know what? We kind of have to do the cove with our foursies right here. Because our good ones won't fucking go out for that, right? Yeah. They're too good for, like, the weak-ass green ones anymore. Okay, so... Who are we taking that'll upgrade? Okay, Mortimer for sure will get an upgrade here. We should probably just send out Vupont as well. Instead of Regami. I don't get a fancy team name for that. So Vupont and Mortimer will for sure go to level 5, which is awesome. Botterell. I'd really like to send Botterell as well, but... Like, he'll get an easy one. So we could get a threesies going here. Who is best in level 3 here? Probably him. So we will just fucking steamroll this one pretty much. With like 2 heavy hitters, 1 moderate hitter, and our antiquarian just to get loot pretty much. Yeah, that'll be the good use of our shit here. Alright, 2 shovels. Let's take some of that.
Take a full stack of torchy torches. Bit of food, some keys, some bandages. Where are we headed, actually? We're headed to the Cove. That's a poison city, isn't it? Poison and bleed. Take a couple anti-poisons. Take one more. One more bandage. All right, that looks good. Let's go. Oh, good shit. Real good shit.
The smell of rotting fish.
Rotting fish, blah, blah, blah. All right. What are we doing here? We're just exploring. All right, Botterell, I think you need a change here. You're just... It's too bland just being in white and black there. So let's go, like, super fancy gold. What's your face? You need a change as well. Yeah, that's looking nice. Very stylish with your red. Vupont, you're looking kind of bland there as well. What do you have? Ooh, some fancy-ass blue. And Mortimer, you're actually looking real striking with that. Let's keep that. Oh, look out for that tarp, though. Ow.
Carelessness will
damn it.
Find
oh,
no
wow.
Clemency
that dodge.
In this place.
So we get a minor antique out of that, too. Ooh, look at these guys. Oh, they think they got something. I wonder if I can two-shot this motherfucker. Nice, good hit. He's bleeding for 4. Wicked Ack. Oh, 22. For sure, if Botterell gets a good-ass one. 2 and 4, 6. Damn it, he's one shy of that. Oh, really? Did he get one? Another one shy. Son of a bitch. Yeah, good dodge, though. Everybody's like, fuck off. Nice. All right, 2 for 2 on the dodges. Oh, 17. Fuck. Fuck off with that. Wow, what a dick. What a little dick. All right, good. He's gone at least. Fucking shit, man. All right, let's get you some heals. 17, my butthole. Ugh. Chop him up, I guess.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
All right, 4 to 7 plus whatever the bleed is. Ah, of course, we got a low roll there, so he's going to get one more attack. What a dick. Ah, we were doing so well. Just guarantee that he's going to die in the next one.
The slow death.
Fuck. All right, you know what? That's all right. That's all right. Free scout, is this... Oh, that room is worth it, because it's a treasure. Treasure. I should have brought another shovel, actually. Whoops.
Another misfortune.
Because it has the little encrusted chests or whatever. Like so. Ah, crappity. Alright, well, we're going to use it. Because I want what's in there. Nice. Alright. Good shit. Good shit.
Are often low on supplies.
Oh, good thing I've got a couple keys. All right, so let's try this one again, shall we, everybody? Can we get something a little bit better than what we had before? 18's a solid hit. Good dodge, Botterell. Got this. Another full miss on blanket fire would be great. Beautiful. Hey, that's what I like to see. I actually kind of want to heal her a little bit. Just in case she gets boned by another point blank. 7, 16. God damn it, we're another one short. Ow, fuck. Ugh. Alright, 4 damage. Let's ensure that he dies next time. Bastard, couldn't get one more, huh? Couldn't get one more. What the fuck, man? Ah, what is with their crits? I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Little bitch. Yeesh. Yeesh. Alright, well, let's get our heals in there, I guess. Really, honestly, I probably don't even need it considering how short this motherfucker's gonna be, but
Finish him.
There we go. Ones and ones. Hello, Tumalo. How you doing?
So clearly in view.
Or is one short is just the game trolling. Yeah. The light? No doubt, right? All right. Let's use P on that shit. Nice.
Beyond measure.
Nicey nice.
Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
And the foolhardy alike. Blah. Oh, we've got another battle coming up. Wow, they are fighting tooth and nail for this shit. Then that's fine. They want to fucking do this?
Finish him!
Nice. Alright. I like that. Just keep the heels rolling here, as little as it is. Wicked act, brah. Nice. High roll. High roll. High roll. Sh-da-ba-ba-boom. That's alright. Feeling and drinking some vitamin water. Alright. Everybody's having good times tonight. I like that. I like that. Alright. Slice and dice. Chop it up. Alright. Looking great. Looking great. High's gonna get one more blanket fire in there, huh? Fucker. Alright. Hook it, slice. Whatever. Doesn't matter. That guy's not got a healing thing anyways. All right, heal. Let's finish it. is that like a rising upper or something, you think? That looks kind of like a rising upper. All right, let's get rid of that for now. Everything else is good. Boom, 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 boom. I did rearrange everybody, right? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Free anti-queue? Nice. Free anti-queue. Not worth much on their own. Nice. Another fucking rare anti-queue. All right. Nothing there. Ooh, free scouts. All right. Empty. That's alright. We could actually skip over that room since we don't really fucking need it. Only need 90%, which pretty much guarantees for something. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Pretty much guarantees one I can leave blank. Oh, look at these guys. They think they got something. I don't like that. Alright, 8 to 17. Can we do it? Can we do it? Actually, 90 and 12.5. 90 and 9.5. All right. Ah, only 10s. Ooh. Or we could hope for a stun. Raw. Yeah, nice. All right. That's real good. That's real good right there. Stabby stab. 10's pretty good. Pretty good. Choppy chop. 12 to 23. You better just hit him. Just gotta hit pretty much. Boom. Beautiful.
Maintain the offensive.
All right. Well, I don't really want to deal with this fucker. So let's get rid of that. Falls,
a faint hope blossoms.
Some more healing there. Good. Crit heals. I like that. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? No casualties. No casualties. You are correct. We've been doing all right. This one in particular has been kind of dumb. We've missed a lot of one hit and two hit kills by one hit point, and we've been getting a lot of crits from them, so it's not been great. But you know, you take the good, you take the bad, take them both, and there you have the facts of life. Oh shit! I didn't light another torch. I'm an idiot. That's all right. We got this.
Finish him.
Oh, another low roll. Fuck me. Ugh. Please miss. Oh, what is up with this? Crits all over the place for them. What a bunch of dicks. Ow. Fuck me. Good thing this isn't a boss one or anything. Jesus. It's super bad. Wicked act, brah. Yeah, eat shit. Fuck. Are you shitting me? Like one shy on that one too? Fucking. Oh, good. And he healed up at least. All right. That's fine. Shit. All right. You know what? I'm done dealing with this bitch. Fuck that noise. And he already used his attack there, so fuck that. Let's do a little heelsy heels. More heelsy heels, just in case. Yeah, of course you get one more. One more. You gotta get one more in there, don't you? That's alright. Get a little heels. Net one.
Finish him! Or slice.
Alright, that's good. Oh goodness, we are full up of everything. Really need that though, it's kind of worthless. Ah damn it, I don't have another fucking shovel though, do I? Alright, open it. Crappity crap. Alright, well we haven't really run into any poisonous shit, so let's get rid of that. 75.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
All right, we're gonna skip that room. Ah, damn it! Should have brought more shovels. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, good dodge there, Mortimer. Watch out for them tarps. All right, empty ass room. We might just go back to that one, just as a matter of course, just to see what else is there. So we got plenty of torches and all. Ah, look out for that tarp. Good work, Cosine. Damn it, empty ass shit. And another empty room. All right, we're gonna go back and look at that other room. Fuck. Dude, stop getting stressed out. We're retreading the path we've already taken. Like you shouldn't be getting stressed about it. Come on, Sam, I ain't gonna wipe, at least not on purpose. I bet you, like, the first, like, red level dungeon I go through, I'm gonna, like, super wipe. Which is gonna be disappointing and bad, because I'll probably have all level 5s by then. Alright, maybe we'll get lucky and this will be, like, super treasure, or whatever. Suppose I could have used my last torch and picked that thing up. Oh well. One final battle? No. Oh yes. Alright. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. Let's fucking do it. Let's see. We got 14s. Oh, that'll be a question mark. Finish him! No. Wait. Sorry. Actually, the normal one is more crit heavy. All right, do it. Do it up. 11s, of course. Fuck you. Oh, of course. And they're going to heal up too. Oh, only for 6 though. Ha 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 ha. Pretty much a guaranteed hit then. All right, we could stab him. 6 to 10 for stab. Nice. There we go. Our antiquarian finishing the job. Beautiful. All right. Hack it up. And one more. Ah, 11's all around. He's gonna protect that one, huh? Okay. Your choice, I guess. You kind of wasted your turn there. But that's okay. Ah, fuck it with the stress wave. Eat a shit. Alright, may as well just finish her off. And Iron Swan. Kerchunk. Ah, oh, beautiful. Looking good. Nervous stab? Oh, we can't fucking stab it out though, can we? The only other one who's got a distance attack for that is this dude, so let's stab it. Whatever. Intimidate those corpses. Yeah! Good work, Botterell! Oh boy. Alright, finish him! Crunch. Beautiful. Take everything we can. 750. A dizzying fall. Versus
I don't think I can use a key on the clam, right? Let's take that. A giant oyster. Let's use some herbs. Or some bandages? Or... I don't have anything else I can use. All right, let's look in. Damn it. A shovel perhaps might have done it. Eh, what are you gonna do?
We will find all manner of great and terrible things in this watery
tomb. Nice. All right, looking good. We've got some more deeds. And some more shit. We got three people up to level 5 with that one little tiny, teeny tiny short one, which is great. Natural eye. Good eye. Good eye. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't know. Using a key on an oyster doesn't seem like it would do it. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but you know, video game logic, you know. Barely whispered aloud by decent folk. All right, I think there's like one more green level boss I need to do. Oh no, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe they're all orange and above now. But we do have one more green level place to go, so we're down to we're down to the level 4 nubs, and I'm glad it's a short one because it's getting late. But I want to do one more anyways. But we got some cash. And we got more shit that we can maybe get our guild a little bit better stocked here. We need 24. Let's trade in all our busty busts. That will get us 8, so it'll take us to 11. So I need 13 out of all my deeds. Can we do it? Crap shits, look at that. Like not even burning everything that I've got will get me to 24. All right, I need 60 crests for this? Okay. Ah, it takes 6 crests to get fucking... Oh my goodness. All right, I need 60. So that means at most I can give up 24. That'll get me 4. Okay. So I need 17 more. I can get 8 there, and I need 9 from all my deeds, yeah? Can I do that? Just fucking barely, my goodness. All right, let's do that. Oh, God. This is so fucking bad. There we go, though. Hell yeah, we can get some level 4 skills, right? Yeah, fuck yeah. 33 and 84. Wow, that's going to be a long time coming. Holy shit. All right, well, that pretty much cleans us out a little bit. But I want weapons first. Let's go down the line. Vupont, I think, was a newbie. Yeah, there we go. Nice, looking good. Mortimer, why not? Oh, it's looking so good. Looking so good. All right, Halle has been upgraded for a while. Best, did I ever? Yeah, I did. Okay. Oops. Botterell, I think, was another one. Oh yeah. Okay, who was the other one? Was that all three of them? That was all three of them, I think. Yeah, Dismas, I think we already have covered. Picard and Reynolds as well. Yeah. All right, that's looking good. We got lots of cash left over though. So, let's see what we can do with the guild here. Let's go top to bottom, I guess. Oh, look at that shit. 100% accuracy, 6%. Okay, so that doesn't do much, but whatever. We got the cash for it. I mean, what the fuck? What else am I going to use with it? Boom, boom, ba boom. Oh, Cosine, I didn't even do level 3s on. All right. Wicked Ack, Iron Swan. Breakthrough might be a little bit better than Barbaric. Yelp. Damage mod, minus 55%. Oh, God. All these are like self-debuffs, and I don't like it. Very glass cannon type figure here going on, so let's do those right away. Barbaric Yelp is actually pretty good. It gets me the stun going on, but I mean, if I'm gonna get debuffs anyways, fuck it. Go with what you know.
Go with what you know. Alright, nervous stab. Festering is good. Fortifying is also good. And which one do I normally take? Do I go... Flash powder is the one I have. Should we'll pick to the face for sure. Flashing? No. Throne dagger is what I like, though, right? Ooh, but those does, that's a multi-target for the center. Oh, but this does really well. All right, fuck it. And the poison is definitely there. Ooh, we're not even halfway through our our lineup here. Manacles is really good. Pukin's really good. I actually super like. Oh, all these I actually use because of, wow. Expensive. Holy shit. Ragami, you are expensive to get beef here. We maybe have enough for one more. Battle Ballad and Inspiring Tune I definitely use. I don't usually use melee that often, or finale that often, but whatever, let's do it. And I think Solo was the other one, right? Yeah. We might have enough for one more. Botterell, what you got for us? Chop, definitely. I think Revenge I have with me, but I never use it. Because I'm an idiot. Definitely Solemnity. Intimidate was really solid. Oh yeah, one more. One more. Let's actually do... Hue. Alright, we'll swap out the Hue for next time, I think. And then we need to keep the rest of that for our provisioning. For next time. Okay, so it looks like we've only got 5 nubs left, which is great. 5 nubs on a quick scouty scouts. Adnal, you are good with number 2. Regami also likes, he likes number 3 still, so that's good. And then Reynold needs to go out. Actually, wait, do we have anybody like super close to another level here? Nah, not really. Not really. All right, Reynold going out is fine. He'll be our support. We don't really have any healers except the self heals here and here. Oh, and here. So everybody's got self heals except Reynold. That's fine. That'll work. All right, so we are headed to the cove, which I believe is poison and maybe bleed. Take some more herbs just in case. A couple keys, some shovels. Booty foods and a stack of torches, which I cannot afford. Okay, all right, let's take one less of everything else and take more torches. There we go. 6 torches will have to be enough. That's all right. We can fight in the dark a little bit.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
Ooh, got free scouts, 2 deep. Awesome. Yeah, look at this shit. Oh, everybody is super ready for this. I mean, really, the only skill he has that requires him to be number 2 is the blackjack, which I don't care about. Oh, look at these guys. Look at these guys just standing ready. Fucking ready to go. 90%, 13 to 14, let's do it. Bam, all right. Get shit on, man. Ow, oof, very painful though. All right, puke, what? Beautiful, 4 damage, I like that. Oh, plus we can do this. Ah, damn, didn't quite get enough to lead that dude right away too. Nice, good dodge, man. Nice, good dodge there. Sure. Okay, let's manacle the fuck out of this dude, so hopefully he'll get stunned, then the poison will take care of the rest. This dude should probably be dead anyways. Do that, hopefully Regami goes next, would be really nice, so I could self-heal.
A slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
All right, well, we at least do a go Super Saiyan. Yeah, nice. tip, minus 5 dodge until end of quest? What? Why? Why? No, but why? Why? Why does he have minus 5 dodge? That seems dumb. Did something happen already that I'd missed? Ah, fucking whatever. Doesn't matter. All right, what was this coral all about? It was bandages, right? Bandages? No, fuck. What was it? Poison? Damn it. Herbs? Herbs. All right. There we go. Nice. All right, cool. Got rid of a quirk. Good work. Good work. Work. Ooh, that looks evil. Wish I could have afforded some holy water. What are you gonna do? Puke. Ow, jeez. Oh, what? They all resisted it? Fuck you. All 50% and they all missed. That's so dumb. And of course you're gonna heal him. Oh, fuck you with your crit ass heal. Hear that shit. Eradicated. Oh man, this is super strong. Bunga bunga bung bung bung. Nice, good dodges, man. Fucking getting up there. All right, let's try it again. No. Masterfully executed. There we go. 2 out of 3 in bed. Ooh, we could puke on him again and probably guarantee this dude's gonna die. Assuming he gets the poison. Nice. Perfect. So those two are done. And this dude is done. Probably should have just healed. Oh well. And bye-bye. Gently. This is how life is taken. This is so good. Such good narration. All right, go touch it. Damn it. Fuck. No. Why? What is that? Minus 12 dodge? Son of a bitch. Ugh. Not super lucky on the whole touching of stuff. Carcass this, right? Yeah, nice. Should have brought more of those if I could have afforded them. Oh, I got more shovels though. That's good. Nothing. Real short walk to this one. We're gonna get a battle? Yeah! One fucking square and we get a battle. Awesome. Alright, how about bleed on these fuckers?
No.
Yeah, all right, 3 out of 4 is pretty solid. We can puke on these dudes and hope for the best. All right, that's good. That guy will be done next round. Please miss. Ow. Fucking crit. Hopefully he's not stunned. Damn it. Ah, well, what are you going to do? You can't win them all. Please miss. Nice. All right. This dude will not bleed out. Neither will this dude, come to think of it. But this dude should pretty much die on the next turn anyways, so let's go Kerchunk. Are you... Alright, good. Are you serious? Alright, good. We got 2 auto deaths, which is great. 4 damage. This dude should bleed out. Yep. This dude won't bleed out. But we can just go take care of it. Oh, you gotta hit him though, please. Confidence. Be real nice. The enemy crumbled. All right, inspiring tune to her. If she gets like a, if she gets to go next, no? All right, well, at least self-heal here. All right, that's fine. Salty gouge, oh boy. Please don't bleed, thank you. I will do a self-heal here, however. Hop! All right. There we go. That time we got it. Nice. Alright, we're getting stacked. Stacked and ready. Look at all this treasure. Oh,
A little packy pack? Yeah, go check it out there, Reynold. What do we got? A map! That's actually kind of useful. Nothing. Batul. Nothing. And no further. Okay, that's all right. That's all right. Oh, look out for that tarp. Good work dodging that, Adnell. Kinda running out of torches real quick, like, and I don't like that. Touch it! Yeah, I think I need to put a torch on that thing, right? Well, I'm not gonna do it. I ain't gonna do it. Alright, well, puke on those two. That's not gonna give it enough, though. It's only four. Damn it. But, if we can do this...
No.
And they bleed? Nice! Alright, those guys are done. And we will actually do a self-heal here. And a buffy buff. So hopefully we can... Ah, he's gonna take a shot anyways, huh? Please to miss. Nice, there we go. Perfect.
Another abomination.
Beautiful. And we're pretty much golden on this. We could stun him. Nice, that's so good. So now we get pretty much free. A free round here. Nice, beautiful. Oh wow, we've got a full stack of shovels, huh? All right, well, we don't really need it. Probably won't need it anyways. Because of course, on this run, we're not gonna get any fucking... Oh, there we go. Okay. So we got a key for that, at least. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't get to go first. Interesting. No. Ooh, two crits in there. Beautiful. And three out of four bleeds, so that's good. Puke on him, make it a sixer, right? Yeah, that's real good. Bang, go, bang, bang, bang. So maybe... Yes, we outsped him. What a shit. What a shit. Oh, 42! Fuck me! That was great! That was super great. Nice dodge. That dude's going down in the next one, so is that one. Good dodge, holy shit. Alright, can we make it 3 for 3? Yeah, boy! Oh man, these dudes got fucking nothing. Oh! Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Alright, get everybody super buff. Not like it matters, because they're going to be dead on the next rounds anyways. Might as well just make sure of it. Oh my goodness. There we go.
Press this advantage. Give them no
boom. Perfect. Oh, look at all that shit. Oh, it's so good. Do we have anybody who needs a charm, though?
Driven into the mud.
I don't think so. Probably worth a little something. Oh, I've got a full stack of those? Oh wait, no, I don't have any of those. That's right, because I used the rest of them. I kind of want to take that along, actually. Oh, eliminate combat debuffs. Well, that might be a good thing. Bam. I do want this, however. Probably sells for a good chunk of change. Ah, I don't really want to give up anything, though. I mean, the dog, I can get rid of dog treats. Sorry about that, pupper. More gold. More garbage. Yeah, here we go. What was... Shit, it was herbs to do this, right? Or was it bandages? It was bandages. It wasn't bandages. Was it anti-venom? No, it must have been herbs. Fuck me. Alright, touch it anyways. Soothing to the mind. All right, well, too bad they weren't stressed out. All right, that's okay. That's all right. Oh, good. Free scouts there. Nothing. Nothing doing. Oh, look out for these guys. Supplies. All right, beautiful. Get puked on, bitch. I don't want to get rid of this guy right away, too. Boom, eat shit. And get bled. Beautiful, so good. Oh my goodness. Bang, 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 bang. Miss? Damn it, 8. Wow, that's very painful. Oh, stop it. Oh. And I guess I could just self-heal a little bit. Just in case, not like it really fucking matters. I could puke on him again. Or I could just stun him. Stunning would be really super solid at this point. Ah, damn. Hope for a crit from my badass up front then. Eh? Eh? Oh, super good. High roll. Alright, perfect. Well, not perfect, but pretty gosh dang good regardless. Okay, since we got people de-stressed pretty much, nice. Oh yeah. Looking good. Looking real good. Oh, that was it? No, I wanna see that last room. I wanna be thorough. I'm gonna be thorough. Don't look out for that tarp breaking me! Oh. 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 What is this? Yeah, purify it. Nice, and get a free heal too. Awesome. Super beautiful. All right, we got one last battle. Oh, nothing. Oh, a waste of time. That's all right. That was worth it. I think two of our dudes get level 5. We get a pile of cool shit. Bam. Oh, only one gets level 5. That's all right. That's all right. We're a little bit closer on the other ones. Now we got a creeping cough and bad humors. Damn it. Get better jokes, damn you, Reynolds. Perhaps. Oh, nice. All right. Great. I'm glad they subtitled the laughter just in case. Oh, boy. That dude needs a dentist. Holy hell. Like, dude. Take an hour off of your town crier job and go see a dentist. That looks nasty. All right, who just got level 5? Cosine, I think, right? Nice. Oh yeah. All right, that's good. We can sell some shit. Oh, we can sell a lot of shit. All right, yes, always sell that. A blood charm doesn't really fucking matter. An agility talon, fuck that. Move charm, protection stone, speed stone. All right, now we got some good cash. Let's go get rid of some diseases. We only got 4 left though, for our nubs. So they will be a team from here on out, pretty much. What does our next set look like? Okay, good. We have one more greenie left for them. And they seem to be pretty well balanced too, which is super good. Yeah, I guess Adnel can be at the front. He likes being... Oh, he doesn't like being at the front, actually. He likes being one back. Who else can be at the front of that group, though? Ah. Megumi, I guess, but... Eh. Well, he'll be doing some transforming. That's for gosh dang sure. But it is getting late, so we will get all of our heroes kind of in the hospital and shit, and then we will call it a night. Super cheap, I like that. Nobody needs to de-stress, really. And unfortunately, our gang of 4, our 4 gang of 4s here, half of them are in the hospital for something, so maybe the other half can kind of go out and be on a harder place. Although I really want to leave all of them for that last green one, though. Everybody else is super good. However, do we have a level 1 healer coming in? We do not. Damn. So we're a little short there. What about the upgrade for the guild? That's gonna be a lot though, isn't it? 33 and 84. Yeah, fuck that.
All right, well, we don't have a lot of cash to burn anyway, so that's fine. Woo! Okay, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CST. That's the first time I've made that mistake. CDT, 7 p.m. CDT, since we're in daylight now. Darkest Dungeon, of course. I think we'll also continue Darkest Dungeon next week as well. Just because it's a short week, because next week is also Insert Credits Podcast on Friday. So we'll carry Darkest Dungeon through the remainder of this week, and then Monday and Wednesday of next week. So Wednesday will probably be our foray into the Darkest Dungeon, the game's namesake, and we'll see how it goes. Whew. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.